Recently, I tried to open one of my previous projects that I've done, and then I realized that this project is completely changed to something different about fashion instead of a tutorial. So, how can we get our original timeline back? Luckily, there is a way to restore your timeline and all the clips in it. So, let's get started. First, don't panic. The solution is simple. If you go to this corner and then select project, you should be able to see all your files. That's a relief because we got all the files already here. It's just not on the timeline. So we need to get it to the timeline. How can we do that? First, I will create a new sequence by going to file and then clicking on sequence. To learn how to create a sequence that matches your file, please watch my other video. For now, I will select my custom sequence. So after creating a new sequence, we need to go to our project again and then try to find the sequence that includes all other sequence as well as clips. So I make this bigger. So if I would open this in the full screen and then scroll up, if I click on here, it would arrange it in different categories, and the top one, this shade of green, are all the sequences. As you can see, I've got more than one sequence, so I can't just drag and drop. So then, to find the correct sequence, you should go to the video duration and then find one of the longest, which is this one. I know 290 is not the correct one because that's what's up there, which is for the fashion, and the correct sequence is actually this, which is longest of all. So now that we have found the sequence for the timeline, we can again minimize the panel, make sure your playhead is at the beginning, and then simply drag and drop your timeline sequence back to the sequence that we have just created, and you will be happy to see that all your work is still there, which is a big relief. And now if you double click on it, you could see all of our clips individually presented as it was in the original timeline. And what I would do is to close this fashion sequence which got in this project accidentally, and now I can continue working with my original timeline. To learn more about Premium Pro, you could watch my other videos in here. In order to help me to get to 100,000 subscribers, please don't forget to subscribe. And finally, if you have got any questions, please let me know in the comments below.